Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome. Welcome to the first Walk of Fame ceremony of 2014. I'm Laron Gubler, President and CEO of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, which is presenting today's ceremony along with the Hollywood Historic Trust. Today, Hollywood honors actress Cheryl Hines.
How about another nice hand for Cheryl Hines? Yeah. How stunning is she? Huh? Not one drop of Botox. From here down. Cheryl, what an honor to be asked to speak on your behalf. Cheryl, this is amazing. Cheryl, over here. This is actually the first time someone has received a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame for their potential. I like the foresight of the Chamber of Commerce, I must say. Ladies and gentlemen, there are 2,516 stars on the Walk of Fame, but Cheryl's the only one who earned it by doing love scenes with Larry David. This star was actually a big surprise for her. She honestly thought she already had one, but no, she did not. And you know what, Cheryl? As long as Hollywood is still here, your star will be here, unless they widen Hollywood Boulevard. Yeah. In that case, it'll be gone. Hey, this should not be a star, everyone. This should be a statue, huh? Who's with me? Cheryl Hines, thank you.
Effortless, I think, is the word that comes to mind when I think of Cheryl's charms. Effortless. Not that she doesn't put effort into things. She does. She's not lazy, but effortless is high praise. I think the last thing an audience wants to see is an actor trying really hard to act. When I found out she was getting a star, I thought that's weird. I thought you had to be like dead or really old at the end of your career to get one of those. But it's not true. In fact, you just have to have done something, made an impact in this business that's special and unique, and Cheryl has done that in spades. You're gonna have a ridiculously long career, and it's such an honor for me to be here for you today.
Thank you, dear.
But let me just say, in memory of our late honorary mayor, Johnny Grant, he would have declared this Cheryl Hines Day in Hollywood.
Do I get free drinks on my special day? Yeah. Like, what does it come with? Let's get everybody around. This is so surreal and one of the best days of my life. Over 25 years ago, I packed up my Toyota Tercel and I drove from Florida to California to pursue my acting career. And it was the hardest thing I've ever had to do because I had to leave my family behind. I love every day. I've loved every day in Los Angeles. I love this community. Sometimes we get a bad rap because we have some crazies on the fringe. But the main community of Los Angeles is amazing. They're genuine people who are very creative and very intelligent, and I feel very fortunate to be a part of it. And one quick thing, I'm so happy about this location. I can get my makeup done and I can get a drink and then I can go across and get a wig. I mean, this is the happiest day of my life.
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Cheryl Hines.
Hollywood Chamber of Commerce so much for my star. I love everything about this day. I love my location. I love the crowd that's here. I appreciate it so much. It's truly one of the best days of my life.
I don't know if anybody wants a close-up of that foot.